Honey, wake up.
Dad, why do I have to wake up? Dad, why do I have to wake up?
Because it's a school day, honey.
Okay. I'll go and eat breakfast.
Get your cereal, honey, and get your socks and shoes on.
Okay, I'll go and get my shoes on. Got my boots.
You're already dressed, right?
Yep.
Here, let me turn on the light for you.
Okay, Daddy, ready for breakfast. I'm gonna read my book while my breakfast cooks.
What book is that?
It's Posy. And there's a necklace right here. And I have where? It's named Posy the Kitten. And pink.
That's a cool book. Did you get this as a necklace?
Yeah, it's right here.
Ooh, that's gorgeous, honey.
And so how much is this? What does it say, Daddy?
It says this book belongs to Vivian.
Oh, that's not me.
Yes, it is.
No, I'm just tricking Daddy. Ooh, little mouse is being friendly.
Okay. Time for some breakfast. What would you like? Would you like some Rice Krispie treats or something else?
Rice Krispie treats.
What would you like?
Can I have some mac and cheese?
Sure, for breakfast?
Yeah.
Okay, that's an odd thing, but what?
Yes.
Not servant, because you're mom. Gosh.
She's just.
Do you? You can eat those before, too.
Here, Daddy.
Oh, thank you.
I'm going to grab some mustard and some ketchup.
I'll eat with you, honey.
Okay, I'm gonna eat my mac and cheese.
It's hot, Vivian. Blow on it.